The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and barricade whatever scum remains in defense of each building!
Yes, Commissar. Hold him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part! The Germans hang their colors! Keep hold of that man! Keep fire on that building!
towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been...
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. His merciless brutality defines him only as a savage, just like the rest of the Red Army. He is no hero.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist might. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Your motherland needs your final commitment!
Fire the punches, men!
Ah! get them over now!
Everyone, through the door!
I understand!
They're coming!
Over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on.
What did I do? For the last time!
Over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on. Music!
We should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
A bloody cunt! What the Sergeant Empire was so deep for the last time! Up there! On the balcony!
And the pistol upstairs!
throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps.
Up there! On the balcony! A bloody car! On the crash of their fire was so deep for the last time!
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friends. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
From this solemn occasion, a better world shall... shall emerge out of the blood and carnage of the past. A world founded upon faith and understanding. Give man and the fulfillment of his most cherished wish, the freedom, tolerance, and justice.